All right, we're here with Misha Goikhberg from the IMSA WeatherTech Sports Car Championship from JDC Miller Motorsports. Misha, what do you think? How was practice out there today for you?
Track is really good. We're going faster than last year. I think it's due to the new compound and the tires that everybody is on. The track is pretty rubbered up, but I think we're still going to go a little bit faster in qualifying. But it's a great track, lots of walls, lots of bumps.
What do you think about qualifying today? How do you guys think you're going to do?
We're going to hope to put the car in the top five. That's going to be a challenge, but that's what we're going to try to do. I think we have the car to do it, and everything works out well for us.
Just look at, you're in the 99 Red Dragon this year. How's that been going to bring that ride back?
It's been great. The Gatescore organization has been really good to us. They help out with a lot of stuff, and it's a great honor to represent them at this arena. And hopefully we can get them a good result, and I really wish them strength into a long-term partnership.
All right. Thank you, Misha, very much.
Thank you very much.